Hello internet, welcome to my playthrough of one of the most newly released hacks actually, Pokemon Amaralysis version. Well, I have not played this hack, but I just learned that it is in progress and some part of it has been released. So let's have a little playthrough. Actually, I'm going to play a Nuzlocke of Pokemon Amaralysis version. So if you guys are interesting, then please make sure to hit that like button. Let's get started. So nice cool little introduction there. It's obviously a fire hack, so no need to get excited because the graphics are almost same like the original fire game. So let's get started. Oh, it's you. Welcome to the world of Pokemon. My name is Basswood. Actually, that's a new professor name, Professor Basswood. I am a Pokemon enthusiast and a botanist in the Ohkai region, so we will have to explore the new Ohkai region in this game. So let's get started. This world, and yes, how could I forget to mention that this game contains Pokemon, and that's why I started to play a Nuzlocke of this game. So let's get started. It's full of strange creatures named Pokemon, but we both know that, don't we? Humans and Pokemon work together every day to reach their goals. Without Pokemon, I dare to say human life would be completely different. Yeah, that's true. Because, you know, in Pokemon world, everyone just keep talking about Pokemon. So let's ignore these things and let's get started. So I'm definitely a boy. Now, what's your name? So actually, I will just name my character Andrew. That would be a little bit of cool considering my name is everything for Android. And I am a Pokemon fan, just like a normal man. So let's get started. Andrew, yeah, let's get started. So most probably we will be asked our rival's name. This young girl, oh man, this is a boy. So it's pretty, you know, you can easily observe that this game is in early stage of its development. So Emily would be a nice name. Let's name her Emily. Yes, I remember now. The girl is Emily actually. So let's quickly ignore this fast boring introduction. Let's get started. So here we are in our old house. Almost actually we can run at the from the very beginning of this game. That's really awesome. So let's have this introduction. Okay, bugs must be squashed. Make sure to repeat. Okay, so bugs, so I will just report the bugs to the developer. That's really good thing to progress your head. Mom, Andrew, there's bags under your eyes. Were you playing video games all night again? Okay, so that's actually, you know, people did it. Children actually really like Mistfall Village, so that's actually the starter village. Oh, here's the professor. Andrew, wait up. So I think I will just give him a particular type of voice. Sorry for the rush, but could you come with me? It's important. So actually something is really important going on in the very beginning of this game. So let's get started. Here's the tunnel. Did you see that above there is almost present in almost every Pokemon Fire Red hack. So here we are in his laboratory actually from the very beginning. That's odd. I asked someone else to come to the lab too, but sorry to keep you waiting, Professor. Also, oh, here is the Emily. I guess I named her Emily. You! I never seen you your face before. Who are you? Oh, you are Andrew. My name is Emily. I just only moved to this new town. Okay, actually the reason. We are neighbors too. Nice to meet you. Well, let's get to why call you both here. That's pretty weird voice. Let's change the voice. I'm not just a Pokemon professor, but I am a botanist as well. You see, Ohkai is populated by many varieties of flowers. Actually, I think he will talk about Pokemon, but there's one type of flower, the Amaralysis genus, that I have been investigating recently. This specific flower genus is not naturally found in or anywhere near Ohkai. So the Amaralysis is actually a flower that's revealed on the very first talk with the professor. But lately, there's been discoveries of Amaralysis blooming in large quantities around Ohkai, and no one knows why. So actually, we will have to research why these flowers are growing. That's pretty weird. Oh, I get it. You want us to see what's going on there, don't you, Professor? Yeah, definitely. Precisely, you are sharp, Emily. You two are to travel the region and investigate the cause of the Amaralysis blossom. Really? Are we just going to start our adventure because of this pretty boring region? So yeah, we will just getting our first, actually the Pokedex here. We got the Pokedex from Professor Basswood. That's nice. So let's get started with our first Pokemon here. The actually Pokemon, because this game definitely have Pokemon, and that's you know, compelled me to play this newly released hack. And I will be playing in Nuzlocke of it. How did I forget? Again, I just do not remember that thing. But yes, I will be playing Nuzlocke, and I pretty much know that. I'm pretty much sure that you guys will know the rule of Nuzlocke. So let's get started and select our starter Pokemon. That's nice. That is actually the fire type starter. Well, I will just check. Oh my god, why did I click that again? Let's check the other starters too. So here it is, the water type starter, Pepicap. Okay, so that's pretty cute actually. It's just like the Sun, Pokemon Sun and Moon starter, and that's the grass type. So I would just go and select the fire type because fire is one of the greatest type in the Pokemon history, and that's really nice. So yep, I'm definitely going to select the fire type Pokemon. I didn't actually read its name, so that's, I should have done it earlier. So, and we got the Alcalf. That's pretty nice name. Alcalf. That's pretty weird name. I will not nickname this Pokemon because this will help me to remember this name. So I'm picking this one there. So most probably, okay, she has picked the water type. So this easily proves that it is just the hack of Pokemon Fire Red. So most probably we will have our first battle. Let's get started. Hey Andrew, now that we have our Pokemon, we should battle each other. Come on, let's go. That's really nice actually. So here our first battle of Nuzlocke, and just imagine if we just managed to lose in the very first battle. That would be so sick. So she sent actually our starter. That's pretty obvious. So Pepicap, that's pretty cute name actually, and the Pokemon looks really awesome. So let's quickly ignore this battle because yeah, this is our first battle, and man, everyone knows how to battle in Pokemon games. So we just tear me up. I don't know the gender, it is male or female. So I'm just quickly check the Pokedex about this Pokemon, and I hope there is no bug there because that, oh my goodness, I thought that, oh my god, what if we die here? Oh my gosh, yes, that was too close. That was too close for comfort because that actually reached 2 HP. That is not good actually. So we gain 69 EXP point. Nice, we get to the level 6 on our very first battle, and we learn Ember. That's pretty nice actually. So yep, we defeated trainer Emily there. Okay, so good job. By winning, you earn prize money and your Pokemon will grow. Okay, so old sayings, everyone knows if you are a Pokemon fan. Emily, phew, battles you are exciting. Actually, the G is not pretty clear visible from there. I'm happy I moved here. Anyway, I'm gonna head off. See ya. So the dialogue is pretty much older of Gary Oak. So let's talk to the professor again. Pokemon around the world wait for you, Andrew. Actually, I think that he will say that go and explore that Amaryllis flower, but I got no idea. You will need to catch wild Pokemons, but catching Pokemon without sort of tool is hard, so that's why you use Pokeballs. Oh, nice. He just gave us Pokeballs, and I was not expecting this. I just thought that he will just say some old saying and suggest her to do something. So let's ignore this long dialogue and talk to this professor. Professor Basswood has a tendency to get very involved in his studies, so the lab is often disorganized and messy. Yeah, definitely generally occurs with people when they just got too much inside their studies. They don't care about the condition of their house and they just spread books here and there. So let us go and quickly check our Pokedex for the starter Pokemon actually. So Alcalf is number 4, so the grass type might be the first. Although it's look cute, it can get very angry quite easily. It is said to have an extremely high body temperature, so that's pretty nice. So let's explore the very first town here. This is a Nuzlocke, so it would be really interesting to play because man, Nuzlocke are really exciting and people actually watch this thing enjoyfully. So hi, you're Andrew, aren't you? I'm Emily's mom. We are very happy to live in Ohokai for quite folk like us. It's paradise. Yeah, definitely, you know, you and Emily are both on a journey, am I right? You should take on, oh my goodness, she actually gave us the time map. So we are getting a lot of things accidentally because I was not expecting any of those things from the two person that gave us. So well, if you know Munching Orange, this guy recently hit 1 million subscribers, and this really amazing because I really enjoy his videos, and he's the real Pokemon Let's Player. So here's the technology guy. That's again one of the most popular dialogue in the Pokemon history. So let's get into this house again and check. There's a man there. My brother's too irresponsible for a Pokemon. He's going to have to grow up a bit if he wants one. Okay, so he will probably say about his brother, you got your own Pokemon, Andrew. Well, wow, I'm Julius. My bro says I am not allowed one. Okay, so pretty nice here. It's talking about munching oil. You know, the guy was one of the best Pokemon let's player in the history. Oh my goodness, we got into a new route, so we will be catching the very first Pokemon if you know the rules of Nuzlocke, and I'm pretty much sure that you might know. So let's get into this town and get our very short, very first Pokemon actually. So the first Pokemon will going to be, what the hell is this one? Bellybird. Okay, that's pretty nice. That's from the very sound, it is a bug side. I can really say that it's a bug type Pokemon. Let's tackle this quickly and grab the, throw the Pokeball, absorb that harmful for us. Let's quickly do it and hopefully we can catch this Pokemon. Oh my goodness, okay, I thought that I just killed that one. Definitely the first Pokemon you encounter in every route, you need to catch that if you are playing in a lab. And in case you miss it, then you will never have a chance to catch that Pokemon. So really, I thought we got the Pokeball. Okay, totally messed up there. So we use that Pokeball to catch our very first Pokemon. I hopefully think that this will totally catch the Pokemon on the very first try, because that generally happens. So here is the first Pokemon. Bellybird was caught. I will never nickname this guy, because definitely, as I said, you know, Pokemon. I need to remember the Pokemon's name. Despite being mostly carefree creatures, they can hang on even in harsh villas. So I really like this Pokemon's look. So let's go south and explore more of this area. Most probably he will battle us, so let's talk to this guy. Whenever trainers lock eyes, they have to battle. But you already knew that, didn't you? Actually, I'm thinking that when our Pokemon got healed, because I never talked to my mother, or just after the battle with the Tamale girl, I don't think, oh my god, that's a new Pokemon, Rukao. That's pretty nice actually. So I will just ember up this thing. Hopefully this will kill it in one try. So, Vertex is falling down. I will just amber this thing quickly. But you know, I had to be a little bit of careful, because it's an Nuzlocke, man, and you have to be careful, because if you just, oh, really, we got a critical hit at the very last moment. So, hopefully, this will be the end of this battle. Yep, really was defeated. Let's go south and explore further. This is not the new area, so we can't catch the Pokemon found here. So, another lady here, we can. Most probably will battle us. So my Pokemon are so cute and fluffy, they keep me warm in the cold. So I don't think it's warm here, it's cold here actually, because okay, it's definitely a furry Pokemon that will keep her warm. Okay, so we kill it really. Bellybird, so let's amber this thing up. Record this just here. So yes, I was talking about munching already. You know, this guy is really amazing, and if you have not really check out this guy, just go and just rush to his YouTube channel, because he's so amazing, his videos are so nice, and actually he inspired me to become a YouTuber, but not like that, you know, I'm not that much of inspired by this guy, but definitely he's one of the greatest YouTuber of all time, and you need to get check his videos. So let's explore a little bit of more south of this area, another patch of grass, and we got to the route 302. So actually we can catch another Pokemon, because each time you enter a new route, you get a chance to capture a Pokemon. So most probably we'll capture our next encounter here. So this is pretty much of a black route. So let's catch another Pokemon. Centred, I don't think I will ever use this Pokemon, because I am really excited to train the Fakemons for my Nuzlocke. So that might not come into handy. So let's ignore this area and go to this one. Okay, another battle here. I train all day, every day. So this game began with many wild trainer battles actually. So nice. Okay, we need to heal up, because it's a Nuzlocke, and I'm repeating this thing a million times, because it's, even if you lose, if, you know, just imagine if your Pokemon dies, then you will never have to use this again in your whole game. So that's pretty sad. I quickly ended that battle over then. So let's battle this guy. Hopefully our Pokemon, I didn't heal up there, so I hope that we don't lose our Nuzlocke at this point. I have not seen you run out. Yep, I am just started. I have just started actually, and I'm pretty much sure that your Pokemon must be lower level than me. Yep, definitely. So I hope that this Amber will do the thing for this Sentret. Hopefully, nope. So we actually got that double kick. I didn't mention that thing here. So I will just tackle this thing. Yep, definitely. So you know, fire type Pokemon are definitely very easy on the very beginning of the game, because oh my god, what type of Pokemon is this? I'm having some problem that this might have some attack that would kill us in one hit. So let's risk it for the Ember. We use Ember. Hopefully this will do a decent amount of damage. What the hell? Use Scratch. Okay, so I just thought. So this is not doing that much of damage, so I will just not heal up this time. Yeah, definitely that killed him. So I think that is going to be the end of this particular route 302, because we might just enter into a new city, I hope. I didn't stand a chance. So why did you just start a battle? Because appearance are deceptive, man. You should not judge a trainer by its look, because I'm really awesome trainer. So another wild Pokemon there. Another belly bird. I will just ember this thing up to gain some nice little experience there. Hopefully a little bit of longer than I expected there. I will just pick, actually skip that lady over there, and that's a new Pokemon actually, Rook Owl. I definitely want to catch this one, but even if I got it, only if I got a chance. So we get into the hop field, top field. I don't know what's written over there because of that subscribe sign, and with that word I just remember, then please make sure to hit that like button if you enjoy this video and subscribe to my channel. Some Pokemon change form if they are happy enough, I've heard. Revolution of Eevee or something like that. That's okay, so the name of this town is Poppytail. Poppytail Gym's Dusty is one of the strongest trainers I know. He's quite lax, but when it comes to Pokemon, he's a serious battler. So this is going to be the end of the very first episode. Okay, actually here, so I will just heal up my Pokemon before leaving this game. So if you guys enjoy this video, hit that like button and subscribe to my channel, and hopefully I will be uploading daily, or you know, sometime would be created because of some reason. If you enjoyed this video, please make sure to hit that like button. I will just try to play this Nuzlocke and try to complete this. Actually, it is not a large game, actually, it is just in alpha or beta version. So if you enjoyed this video, please make sure to hit that like button. Thank you for watching, and I will meet you in the next episode.